Hope 2-1. And that sharply hit a one-hopper knocked down by Charleston at second. Halftime, throws to first and gets him. Daniel Vasquez gets the strikeout. Two out, space is clear. Pitch lined. Leaping grab by Andre Lipsius, ranging to his left, right at the edge of the grass. And Andre Lipsius continues to impress with his glove. Dennis now with two strikes, no bunt likely here. He'll swing through it. Ball gets away on strike three. Santiago has to go chase it down as the runner is on the move. Runner bluffing, runner goes. Pitch in there for a strike. Throw from Santiago. Tag applied. Out. Pitch. Oh, nice changeup from Heflin. There's a ground ball. Slow roller to short. Charging in as Lipsius throws over to first. Is it in time? It is. Huge play by Andre Lipsius. Ground ball past the mound. Charging in as a shortstop. He is going to get the out at first. And the runners advance. Now two in scoring position. Pitch to Charleston. Ground ball past the mound and past the diving shortstop into center field for a base hit. One run. Stapp will score. And here comes Leftridge. He'll score. Throw to the plate. Then back to second, not in time. That allows the runner to advance. Jay Charleston with a two-run single. Puts Tennessee on the board, and within one, it's Middle Tennessee 3, Tennessee 2. Check swing, they're going to check it first. And he went around and ring up Drew Huff. Has an effective slider also. There's the 0-2. And that's a strike on the outside corner and beyond. Ground ball to third. That's fair. Moving over. Throws across his body. Not in time. Run scores from third. And Tennessee has tied the game. Hard to get the speedy Charleston on that kind of slow bouncer. Pitch to Ammon. Swung on and hit. Pretty deep. Right center field. Going back is the right fielder. It's off the wall. One run will score. Stapp rounding third and scoring is Charleston. Headed to third is Justin Ammons with a two-run triple. And Tennessee has jumped on top. 5-3 over Middle Tennessee. 15 pitches. Pitch swung on and missed. Now Heflin steps back for a 3-2. Call third strike. Benoit working from the stretch. A look at first to the plate. Breaking ball. Called strike three. Big strikeout by Donovan Benoit. A brilliant shot here to tie or take the lead. And that is a called third strike with a big strikeout for Chase Wallace. The 0-1, and that's a ground ball, could be two. Charleston up to second for one. Back to first, and they got the double play. What a defensive gem there by Charleston. Here's the payoff pitch. Swing and a miss. Wallace gets the monster strikeout. That's out number two. Pitch to Huff. Ground ball back to Wallace, the comebacker. Wallace were underhand, tossed to first to get the final out.